when I think of a hustler, you're one of the main people that comes to mind. Like, you are the hustler when it comes to, like, jewelry, right? You think of different iconic names like Jacob the Jeweler, right?
Right.
That's the OG. But the now, we talking about the now, is Mr. Flawless.
I consider myself the new Jacob. To me, success is not about, like, how much money you have in the, in the bank account. It's really inner peace.
There's a kid watching right now that be like, damn, Mr. Flawless, I'm such a big fan. What would you say to them?
Just be true to yourself. I mean, it sounds so cliche, like, be true to yourself. But just do you, man. Don't worry about what anyone's thinking. And just, like, you know, it's not about the money. If it's about the money for you, this is not the business for you.
For all the people who are hustlers out there, how much do you invest in yourself?
I try to take care of myself as much as I can, man. Investing in yourself is the best thing you can do. Forget everything else. Like, I'm talking about mental health. Very, very important.